in good health. It is a summer surprise, but not the kind you're hoping for.
Yeah, Dr. Frank McGeorge is outside to show us what's going around and why so many people are quite surprised to find themselves suffering from it. Doc?
Most people think of strep throat as a winter illness, but it can strike in the summer as well. While cases typically peak in the winter or in early spring, we often see a summer surge in strep throat. And that's certainly the case this week. Here's what's going around where you live.
In Wayne County, Children's Hospital says seasonal allergies and asthma flare-ups top the list there. Beaumont Dr. Andrew Kostitz in the Rensen is treating sinus infections, and Beaumont Grosse Pointe reports a few cases of heat exhaustion and rashes triggered by sensitivity to the sun. Moving to Oakland County, Clarkson Medical Group is seeing lots of strep throat this week and some hand, foot, and mouth disease. Henry Ford in Commerce reports allergies and viral upper respiratory infections. CVS Minute Clinic in Walled Lake and Milford are treating strep throat and lots of swimmer's ear. Looking at Washtenaw County, summer viruses are going around in kids and adults, according to doctors at U of M. In children, they're often causing a fever. Dehydration is also a problem for all ages, and adults are suffering from some heat-related breathing problems. Heading to Monroe County, Dr. Anthony Songo's office continues to see patients with poison ivy rashes and some upper respiratory infections. Finally, in Macomb County, the CVS Minute Clinic in Macomb reports swimmer's ear, seasonal allergy symptoms, and sinus infections. Henry Ford Macomb and Chesterfield Township is seeing sunburns, poison ivy, and strep throat, with strep also popping up at offices in Fraser, Shelby, and Washington Township.
Now, strep throat is often treated with an antibiotic, so if you have a very sore throat and a high fever, it's worth getting a rapid strep to get it checked out. Remember, stay hydrated and have a happy, safe holiday week. Back to you.